The flow is towing precision as an Afro trip. All big letters, but it listen no acronym. Smack the thin grin off a chin for crack smoking. DDT the first bar, leave the track back broken. Chrome grown men doing business with Anglo-Saxon. Lacking swing, but that banjo's so relaxing as the wax spin. Packing axes in the wind, pretend it's just a pen. See if you can pencil them in. Tense, mention men are on offense, then sentence is tense. The wheels fall off, then it's the end. Don't get keel hauled in, villain always been. Feel real, genuine raw skin. Not to call the whole crowd out, it's just a few toughs. They know who you are like a shout out. Place them in your loud mouth and taste them like a pastry. Waste of space, face hastily, bow out gracefully. Disappear, reappear, and disappear again. Villain not his hair, he's no Afro-American. If that's the case, he'd be a bald-headed African. Taking all the credit and jetted astral traveling. Turn a man into a mannequin for ad-flacking. And being tough acting, tenacting, rough jacking. He wears a mask so when he dogs space, each and every race could absorb the base and the place to be. Don't believe the hyperbole. It's like a murder spree, get sniped verbally. Beating the head with lead pipe languages. For street bread, leaving for dead haggishness. The slang suggested was the guy in the glasses. He came to help the people with their minds and their asses. They said trip and get a grip like Spalding. These walls are thin, feel genuine ball skin.